Excellent. VT, thank you very much for asking. Welcome to another Daily Perceptions. Welcome to Highclere Castle, or some of you will know it, Downton Abbey. You're not allowed to take any photos in there because it's a money-making machine, so you can go and buy a book with loads of photos, but you're not allowed to take them inside. So, because I couldn't show you any of it, here's a bit of Downton Abbey.
And this is for you.
The usual cloth for a frock, I'm afraid. But I hope you like the other thing.
Thank you.
Like tea?
Why do we have to help ourselves at luncheon? Yes.
It's a Downton tradition.
Who's coming on New Year's Day?
The usual guns, us three, and some locals. You'll know all of them.
I hope I'm in time.
Is it as bad as that? I'm so sorry.
And now we're going to chow down on some cream and jam scones or whatever. I always put the cream first, then the jam, but Mum's putting the jam and the cream. Which one of us is right? Calling a pub run in Whitchurch. We have no idea what it actually means. I'm guessing you run from pub to pub and drink a pint at each pub, but we'll see. We'll find out. Then a few hours have passed, Susanna's had a bit of a sleep, I've done some work, Mum's done a crosswords, and now we're out for dinner at Poplar Farm, which is just outside Andover.